Hello everybody, welcome to Managerial Accounting. This is a job order costing. This is my comprehensive example overview. So let's go ahead and take a look at the question that we've come up with here. Okay, so right over here, we've got YYZ creates specialized equipment for its customers and uses job order costing. During the month, they had raw materials, beginning and ending raw materials purchase. Indirect materials used in production, we don't know. Factory payroll, indirect labor, factory utilities, factory insurance, corporate insurance, advertising expense, factory equipment depreciation, factory rent and property taxes. Also over here too, it's telling me about each one of the different jobs. And then it tells me about how overhead is being applied, as well as information about the jobs below. So over here, we've got some beginning parts, like right over here of my beginning WIP, then the prop cost during the month of September. Okay. What this is asking us to go through and to do is to first start with indirect materials. What was that amount used? Indirect labor, cost of goods manufactured for the month of September, ending work in process, ending finished goods inventory, the journal entry for under applied overhead, cost of goods sold for the month ended 9/30/24, total gross profit. So when you look at the T accounts over here in terms of how I've gone through and set this up, this is really where it all kind of comes in. So we've got our usual suspects here from the last segments, raw materials, factory payroll, and factory overhead. Remember though, with factory overhead though, I'm going to have actual on my left and applied on my right. Over here, I'm going to have my various different work in process accounts, 101, okay, sorry, 100, 101, 102, and this is 103. Okay, did I get that one right? I think so. Then we're going to have our finished goods inventory and then our cost of goods sold. So again, as you go through and you're going to be looking at this problem, it seems it's going to be very overwhelming. I promise you it is, but it's not, because we're going to break this up into different segments. When you do these types of questions, the setup in the T accounts are absolutely critical. Also too, if you're being asked these questions and you see the stuff with insurance and advertising expense, these are not, repeat, not product costs. They're period costs. I put them in there to mess with you, right? So you're not going to have to worry about those, but I put them in there just so you know that when we're focused here, we're not focused on production. So that's an overview of the question we're going to be doing. Isn't this going to be fun? So again, thank you for joining me here today. Please leave any questions that you might have below, and appreciate you liking and subscribing to the channel. I will talk to you soon. Have a great day, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Have a great day.